That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes twinkle.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again. Is this your store?
No, my father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees?
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. The Indian Army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait!
Oh, and what'll that cost me? Need to be on that truck before it goes.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it?
Not for sale. Excuse me.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
எனக்கு
பார்த்தேன் பார்த்தேன் அந்த கறி ஃபுல்லாக எறும்பு ஊக்கிது ஊக்கிது மச்சத்துக்கு முடியுமா
inside without removing your shoes.
I know. I just wanted to look at the mandapam.
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid, it's been really fun, but you need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen, I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what, when I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal. Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an activator.
Shut up!
He's lying.
Get bullies.
Get in the truck. Get out of here.
Move it.
Go on.
I switch.
I said get in the truck now.
Guess I don't have a choice.
Yes, sir.
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey. Where do you live? What are you, deaf? Answer him. I said, where do you live?
Arathazon.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
You're moving out tonight?
Can't wait. Tired of it.
Assad says one.
Shit.
Remember the end goal, brother?
You have that bottle of coconut oil.
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
Thank you.
was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other... You're in the wrong place, girl.
Relax. It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no water fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Let's do this.
Hit a street route all planned out. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something. Come on, I'll give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you. Sorry about that.
How about we avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal. Cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative on the job.
This will just take a moment. Thank you. Or that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. Crossed. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. Salah and the tiger. Maybe he's closer than I thought.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight. I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Wesalal territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know. Shit. Oh, missed it.
Need me to do it?
Nope. Oh.
That's beautiful.
Look at him! She's gone! In there!
Shit, time to go.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
Asof.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pity though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? And this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
Sir, the big loader.
What?
Someone took down the whole team. Over.
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure, the Task of Ganesh. Now, that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
3 Persian invasions, 3 separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly. Mm.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them!
Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Because the Limbid can't change her spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit! Yeah, well, time to go.